Why are they making a Barbie movie? They should make a wrestling movie. It'd be so chill. Like Dwayne The Rock Johnson teams up with Stone Cold, and then they go after The Undertaker, who's in Egypt for some reason, but he has bazookas for arms and has magic powers. I don't know. I'm still working on the concept. Whatever. Fine, I'll watch the Barbie movie, but I'm bringing my wrestling toys.